I think I proved it with my work with ravens and a very simple test with food attached to a long string. And the caveat being that this raven has never, seen a string before and has not been taught what a string is and has not had it through evolution programmed, and has not learned it and sees it for the first time. What is it going to do? If you have consciousness, I would say, if you go and you grab it and pull it up and you put it down and then you hold it down with a foot, you're anticipating that if you didn't, it would pull away. And then you have to keep holding it down and you realize you can't let go because it'll slip down, and then you reach down again and then you can let go because you've got the other loop up. So in other words, you can anticipate what's going to happen before it happens. You see it in your mind rather than in the reality, and you can react to it and base your behavior on that. I would say that's consciousness.